Hello ma'am, good morning.
Hello, good morning. Please have a seat.
Thank you ma'am.
Actually, I'm interested in USCMS certification and want the information about the same.
I would be happy to help. See, the USCMS certification stands for Certified Management Accountant. It's a well-designated course and a certification also that provides job opportunities in 170 countries, including India. It's well-respected in MNCs and Big Fours like Deloitte, KPMG, PwC and EY.
That sounds great. So what do I need to do to get this certification?
First, you need a bachelor's degree from an accredited college, or at least you must be pursuing your graduation. Second, you need 2 years of continuous working experience in the field of financial management or management accounting. And third, you must need to pass two exams. Part 1, that stands for Financial Performance and Analytics, and Part 2, that stands for Strategic Financial Management.
So how should I prepare for these exams?
It's best to create a study plan and join USCMA practice test. Joining an institute like Fintram Global will definitely help.
Thanks for the information. I'm excited to start this process.
You are welcome. It's a great step for your career.